It's Caroline, and today I'm going to be doing a new YouTube channel. So, YouTube video. So, today I'm going to be doing what's in my dance bag. And I just want to give you a little sneak peek. I just got a new, like, mini purse from Ross. Chewy, come here. It's super cute. Chewy, come here. Hang on, let me get Chewy. I have my pup with me. My little pup. How are you? Hi. Hey, boy. So, first, I have a water. There you go, Chewy. And then, next, I have deodorant because it will get smelly. And I have some of this called Gumdrop V. It's like a little spray. Makes you smell good. So, kind of like deodorant, but. And then I have these because these are for my heel. I have plantar fasciitis. That means I have to have special stuff for my heel. Okay. I have a bunch of these because we are supposed to be doing a dance recital soon, maybe. And these are supposed to be like little flutes. So I have been collecting many of those, as you can see. The small one. I'm going to get all those in the bag. Oh, here's the other thing. Next, I have my turn board. If you do not know what a turn board is, you put your foot on it and then you spin, and it helps your turns. Next, ballet. Ballet shoes. Mine are really old. I have to get new ones, so stay tuned. I may do another video. Jazz shoes. These are brand new. They're a week old. I just got them because I wished for them for my birthday. My birthday was September 10th. I'm 11. Next I have Tap, my favorite. Well, not my favorite, my second favorite. Tap shoes. I love Tap shoes. They're so fun to tap in, and I got a really comfy kind, so I don't mind wearing them. And then, soles. So these are like foot undies, if you've heard of them. They're called half soles. They're made for turning. Let's see what's in here. Next I have mask. Because you know, they all stink. I have to have the good old mask. So you have to start wearing a mask in school and in dance. So, yes, and also, nothing is sponsored on here by Ross, but I got these new headbands that are amazing, but this is not sponsored by anything, just showing you some new things. See, well, I'm at home today doing virtual learning because I can't go to school this week, but I will go to school next week. In my front pocket, I have band-aids. Hand sanitizer. A miniature hairbrush. I actually really like this one because it's soft and it really gets the tangles out of your hair. It's a little brush. It's called a wet brush. Yes. This is where I got that one, yep. Another hand sanitizer. I don't know why that's in there. And that's it. So, I hope y'all liked my video. I may be posting a new one later today, just when I have time. I pretty much finished my virtual learning because I got up earlier. So, but yes, I hope y'all get a chance to see or go find you a new, like, little pocket book like I did. Make sure you go and follow Dancer Girl and G's Greatness and Sadie, That Girl's, it's my brother, That Girl Sadie. So, can't forget that. Again on another video. Hi guys. Well, yeah. But that's pretty much all for the video. Hope y'all liked it. Hope y'all will like and subscribe and turn on the notifications, because I really am losing a bunch of subscribers and stuff, so hopefully y'all will tell all y'all's friends. So, bye guys.